Franciscan Health is asking people who have recovered from COVID-19 to donate plasma. The hospital is taking part in a national study organized by the Mayo Clinic. The study is investigating the effectiveness of convalescent plasma in treating COVID-19 patients. Convalescent plasma is blood plasma collected from people who have already recovered from the virus. Dr. Taylor Ortiz, an oncologist at Franciscan Health, is overseeing the study. He says this study is experimental, but early results have shown plasma could help COVID-19 patients recover sooner.
Patients I've helped get their treatment with the convalescent plasma have been able to leave the hospital more quickly than we had thought they would when they first came into the hospital. So that may be due to the effects of the convalescent plasma. We don't know that yet.
Over 10,000 people have taken part in the study so far. For more information on how to donate, head to our website, WLFI.com.